Hey, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Rico back with another video. Yo, you can't really see me. Hold on. Man, let me go to some good lighting, man. Go over here to some good lighting. Give me 1 second. Hey, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy, you know. It's the top of the morning. I was over here thinking about some things. Thought I'd talk to y'all for a quick second, man. And in this video, man, I wanted to talk to y'all about something that I've been dealing with for like 7 years, man. I've really been trying to take my advice for the last 7 years that I've been in business. And that's pretty much, you know, controlling your own narrative. You know what I'm saying? I want all of y'all to know you are exactly who you think you are. When you wake up in the morning and you look in the mirror after you brush your teeth and you getting your day started, and you giving yourself them positive affirmations, you are that person that you tell yourself you are. You know what I mean? I feel like when you step outside of them doors and you're dealing with everyday people, you know, sometimes we allow their actions to define who we are. And man, from this day forward, man, we can no longer allow that to happen, period. Y'all know I'm very transparent, man. And I had a situation last night where, you know, I wanted to meet with somebody I worked with before and allow that person to come on to my company as a brand ambassador. And I wanted to meet with them and talk to them about, you know, how it would benefit them working with us and, you know, what they would need from us to work with them. You know what I mean? And I guess I wasn't clear, and it was kind of confusion, and they were thinking, you know, I was trying to do a shoot, but I wasn't trying to do that. And they were like, well, you know, this is what I'm charging now to do a shoot. And that's cool. Like, everybody that works with me is going to eat, you know what I'm saying? But that's not what, you know, what I want to meet for. But even before then, you know, when they assumed that I wanted to, you know, do a shoot, you know, I hit them up, let them know, you know, I'm at my apartment now, you know, let's, you know, go ahead and, you know, get together like we discussed. And, you know, the excuses started, not like really like, oh, I don't want to meet, but it was like, yo, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. I'm like, yo, you told me you was free. You know what I'm saying? Now I'm here, you know, what's up? You know what I mean? But, so that kind of like started it all off. But all in all, to make a long story short, it ended with me telling them, look, I'm trying to meet with you for this reason. I want to bring you on as a brand ambassador. I wasn't really trying to shoot, you know what I mean? Like, paying you is cool, but I want to discuss that. I want to discuss, you know, what you would need from me financially, what we can do to help your brand and things of that nature. And, you know, I didn't hear back from the person, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, the old me would have allowed that situation to tell me, like, damn, like, you know, the people not fucking with me. They're not looking at this situation as a golden opportunity to work with somebody, you know, that can help them further what they're doing and work with somebody where they're still at the beginning of their career as far as building a company. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm telling you right now, SNDVL is already doing what it needs to do, but trust me, in the next few years is going to be huge. And I want to be able to go back to this video and, you know, show everybody I said, you know what I'm saying, I already called it, how huge it was going to be. And, you know, people have the opportunity to work with me now, but like I was saying, I would have allowed that to get me off track and, you know, put thoughts in my head like, damn, like, maybe, you know, SNDVL ain't as dope as I feel like it is because people aren't, you know, moving on opportunities to work with me, you know what I'm saying? Or even meet with me to discuss working, because this is definitely not the first person. You know, it happens a lot, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know that y'all see me work with a lot of people, but it happens a lot where people will BS on the opportunity of working with me. You know what I'm saying? And now that I'm controlling my narrative, I'm looking at it now like, yo, that's their issue. You know what I'm saying? That's their loss. You know what I mean? They ain't got nothing to do with me. You know what I mean? Like, I know, you know, I have one of the dopest brands. I know that, you know, people should be, you know, coming to me and working with me. Like, if I give you an opportunity to work with me, you should take it. And if you sleep on it, that's your loss. You know what I'm saying? That's your bad. So I'm controlling my narrative now. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to continue to keep the thoughts in my head that, you know, SNDBL is one of the biggest brands. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not going to allow the actions of other people sleeping on me, whether it's, you know, has to do with anything with, like, your sales. Like, if your sales low, you might feel like you're just not releasing dope product, when that's not the case. Like, it could just be the fact that everybody wants to wear Supreme, everybody wants to wear Bape, everybody wants to wear Nike, Jordan, you know what I'm saying? Everybody wants to wear the same things at that particular time. It might not be your moment at the time. So don't allow sales or anything like that dictate, you know, your narrative. You know what I'm saying? You still have a dope brand. You still have a dope product. Do not allow people to control your narrative. You are who you think you are. You know what I'm saying? And I just want to reiterate that to y'all, man. Like, I don't ever want y'all to sleep on yourself. I don't ever want y'all to feel like, you know, you are less than because of the actions of others, man. It's their loss. You know what I'm saying? You keep working as hard as you can, you know, and make them regret it, man. Make them regret it. I remember I was watching a story about Jeff Bezos, and it was they were interviewing people who had the chance to invest in Amazon when they first started. And they asked one of the investors, like that didn't invest, like, you know, or they asked Jeff Bezos. It was one of the, and they was talking about the investors, or somehow they was talking about somebody that didn't invest. You know, I want to get this correct, but, you know, they was like, yo, how do you feel about not investing in Amazon? And the person said, you know, I don't even think about it. Like, it's something like I don't even talk about. Like, and it wasn't like in a sense of like I don't care. It was in the sense of like I'm sick to my stomach that I didn't take the opportunity to invest in one of the biggest companies in the world right now. You know, I had the opportunity to be one of the first investors. Like, your grandkids would have been set up for life, and you didn't take that opportunity to work with them because you didn't see the value. And that's people, that's how people move. And you got to allow them to take that L, man. Like, it has literally nothing to do with you. Like, literally nothing. Like, you are who you think you are. You keep working, believe in your product, you know, and everything gonna fall in line. Like, I'm telling you right now, SNDBL is gonna be one of the biggest brands in the world. And I can't allow people that have slept on me, or people that don't, that's not eager to work with me, or, you know, taking advantage of the opportunity to work with me, to slow me down or make me feel less than. You know, that's your loss. You know what I mean? Like, control your narrative, man. You are exactly who you think you are. And I want to leave y'all with that today, man. Y'all have a good day. You know, hold it down. This your boy. And, oh, yeah, by the way, I'm going all the way back in. I'm letting y'all know right now, things about to get crazy with the clothes. I'm actually about to do my product shots for my new jackets that I'm dropping. The 7 jackets, man, we have perfected them. And, you know, they about to drop, man. Here go the Raptors colorway. And here goes the Olympic colorway. So I'm letting y'all know right now, I'm turning the heat up, man. I'm turning the heat up. And we're working on a new website, so they'll probably be dropping next week. I will let y'all know. I'm about to knock out the product shots to add them to the store. And man, we have so many dope products on the store. And I have so many dope ideas I'm about to get out. It's a whole lot of fire about to drop from SNDBL. And I appreciate all y'all support. And shopatsoulindividual.com. You know, follow us at soulindividual.com. Follow me at Rico's Way. And yeah, man, like, comment, subscribe, and I appreciate all of y'all, man. As always, hold it down. And you are exactly who you think you are. So, like I said, always control your narrative. All right, man. Y'all have a good day. Yeah.